It's Miss Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California,
guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
There's no doubt she has beauty, there's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains.
Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right.
Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
Well, you're good.
Exactly.
WWE's most tenacious superstars, Dana Brooke.
You could say that again. This woman's been through the highest of highs and lowest of lows, and she's still working to get better every day.
A lot of strength and all heart is Dana Brooke, looking to get over any obstacles in her way, and her moment to shine could be tonight.
And Bayley's got a Girl Scout-like ability to always be prepared for a match, no matter what the stipulation is, no matter who the opponent is. In fact, the Girl Scouts would be so lucky to have a ring general like Bayley as a role model.
Maybe the old Hugger Bayley, but this Bayley? Not exactly the superstar you should aspire to be more like.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley. Oh, it's raking the back. And she denies Dana. Nice takedown. There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Side.
Corey, what exactly is it that Bayley needs to do here in order to come out on top?
Bayley's a fighter, Cole. She can be downright scrappy when she needs to be. And tonight, I'd say she needs to be.
The usually prepared Bayley didn't look like she was expecting that move.
Yeah, Dana just showed off that strength to hurt her opponent.
Three.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Kick to the gut.
Take down there.
This snap suplex.
Big forearm.
Yeah.
Ooh. Systematic attack on that arm.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
And into the count. Two count. Kicks out at 2.5.
Too close for comfort.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Dana's hard work paying off, using her power to barrel through her obstacle there.
She flips it back on her.
Nice takedown.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. Elbow drop for added measure.
Hey, delivering the kick to the gut. Is it enough to put Dana away?
Two. No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
And Bailey can barely believe it. Bailey had her dead to rights. Thought she had the three, but it was a factor of milliseconds.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Knee right to the midsection.
Things not going how she'd like.
Well, all things considered, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Devastating kick. Sometime. For the win. Two. I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
I was sure this one was over.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
What a reversal by Bailey.
Oh, here it comes.
Executed like a true veteran of the squared circle. A true ring general. A true.
And the cover for the win. Two. And a kick out at 2.5.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster. What a battle we are with.
He's going to try it again.
Oh, Samoan driver.
No doubt, Dana ended this.
There's two. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
Bailey's not showing any quit. It's impossible to challenge anyone's character when they kick out of that maneuver.
You got to get around here. We're standing what has taken out many other competitors.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Punched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
Big miss right there.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And Dana dodges that one.
Pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions,
Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week.
And their opponents first, from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews!
Since finding his true self, he's reached greater heights.
Perhaps this version of Apollo Crews rubs a few people the wrong way, but the proof is in the pudding, as they say. United States champion, Intercontinental champion, the change of attitude has served Crews extremely well.
And you gotta believe that change in attitude will ensure more gold in the future of Apollo Crews.
I could not agree anymore.
Xavier Woods. And across the ring we see Apollo Crews and Happy Corbin.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best. Who can control the pace.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck. Ouch.
Ooh, harsh kick.
What impact!
Stomping! Ouch!
We got countered there.
Oh!
Right in the jaw!
Ugh, what a shot!
In the corner!
Carried around with ease.
Long fall and even harder impact.
One. One.
Back in under the ropes.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Suplex.
Big time power slam.
Cruz with retaliation. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Set flying.
Apollo is going full tilt here.
Yeah, Cruz is really grinding the opposition down.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Oh, my goodness.
Big punch finds its mark.
Vicious. He's getting a little battered now.
Three.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
Six!
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring!
Vicious right forearm.
Hooked up, and
Kobe fights.
Oh, my goodness,
what an impact for STO.
And Apollo's laid out.
Two, three, and multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
Kofi Kingston leads the team to victory. This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful... This means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Blood Brothers from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Well, the conspiracy theorist himself has now joined us.
Although you should be excited about that, Byron. One of the greatest minds this industry has ever known. Conspiracy or otherwise, Sami Zayn has never been more successful than he has recently.
Well, certainly no one can question the in-ring ability of Sami Zayn, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion.
Somehow, for some reason, Sami Zayn still can't get a fair shake here in WWE.
Yeah, sure he can.
Take this night to the moon.
The wealthiest man in all of NXT.
And his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
So you could say Cameron Grimes is similar to the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, but even classier.
Encrusted hat on the inside. Saxon, that's why you're not allowed to touch Cameron's hat.
Not even for like a minute?
No.
It seems like Sami Zayn never misses a chance to deride the WWE Universe and put him down. There might not be anyone in the world who loves the sound of their own voice more than Sami.
You're just upset because Sami always speaks the truth. He has a keen ability to see through all the lies the WWE Universe tells itself and expose...
Any predicament, shoulders down.
Two. There's two! At this point in the match, I'm surprised the ref hit two.
All measured up. Oh, my. Drop kick to the spine. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Knee strike to the face. Off into the pin. Two. Big kick out.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Oh, gosh.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
Taking flight.
What a splash! Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah,
a
tough night so far for Sami.
A true impressive kick out this late.
Grimes gets intercepted.
Momentum going back to Zayn's corner.
Sami hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
What does Cameron Grimes need to do to clear a path to the win here tonight, Corey?
Well, Grimes needs to lean into his opportunistic tendencies and play a little dirty. Grimes' willingness to do whatever it takes, even if it tests the limits of the rules, could be the key to victory tonight.
Gut-wrench suplex! And Grimes maintaining the advantage now.
I like this opportunistic approach from Grimes. Not afraid to play a little dirty.
And he's able to counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Proof positive that Sami Zayn is capable of anything in the ring. And it's only the lies of the WWE Universe that are holding him down.
That might be it. He's able to kick out before two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
That was plan A.
And taking flight. Diving body splash.
And all of Grimes' second generation wisdom helped him there.
Yeah, Sami bringing us all one step closer to the truth.
Oh, timely counter by Zayn. Kick right to the midsection.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Mistake made by Grimes. Able to reverse that one.
Looking for the suplex.
Oh my gosh.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Right, cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, package drop. Could be curtains for Sami. Three. Here he drives in the victory.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here comes the Ace of Spain.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, the NXT champion, A-Kid!
Made his WWE debut at 22, won his first title at 24. He's got a bright future. Rarely the bigger man in the ring, but he will never stop fighting.
And more importantly, A-Kid has got the entire WWE Universe by his side.
Here comes KO!
And his opponent, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Let me forget how Owens busted down the doors in this company. His first night on the job sent a clear message. He wanted to become NXT champion. A Universal Champion
a United States champion. The list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
Considers A-Kid the Spanish sensation, Michael.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Is Kevin Owens going to tap?
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Oh, man.
Dropped with a suplex.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
When in doubt, try to knock your opponent's block up.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Strike right.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Camel Clutch locked in.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out. And he very quickly counters.
Setting him up for the flat.
Oh, man, face first.
A-Kid is a relative newcomer to the WWE Universe, and he's got a formidable task in front of him tonight. Does he have a chance to prevail here tonight, Corey?
I wouldn't underestimate A-Kid, Cole. He hasn't... Can he do it here?
A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Going up top!
From the top!
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully...
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Two.
Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker. Three. This match grinded him down a little.
Four.
Shot. Drop arm breaker.
Kick right to the midsection.
Delivered into the barricade.
Back suplex out of the barricade.
Six.
Stomp in the leg.
And he'll come back from under the apron. The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. Impressive counter by KO.
DDT.
He's going for it all. The Mad Russian has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov.
You are looking at one of the hardest-hitting competitors in NXT history, a man who's ready to unleash fury on the entire WWE roster.
Called the Czar of NXT.
Right now, Ilya Dragunov looking to expand his power to all of WWE.
Make way for the Irish Ace.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds. He is the Irish Ace, Jordan Devlin.
Praised by Shawn Michaels as one of NXT's best competitors.
Jordan Devlin has won championships all around the world, and in NXT, it's why he's known as the Irish Ace.
Hey, he's got a big ego, all attitude.
But Jordan Devlin always backs it up in the ring.
Confidence personified.
Is a true prodigy out of Ireland, a hybrid competitor who's known as the Irish Ace.
Yeah, Devlin refers to himself as the best sports entertainer on the planet, so that should give you an idea of his confidence. Based on his abilities, it's not misplaced.
We will see how that confidence translates to this contest.
And standing across the ring is one of the toughest superstars in WWE, Ilya Dragunov.
If you haven't heard Dragunov's name before, you are about to learn today. He is a cruiserweight with the strength of a power striker, the heart of 10 men, and a terrifying intensity that is completely unmatched.
And misses on the springboard.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Makes the cover. No, he flaps the shoulder before three.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Oh. On the top.
Down. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. I'm not quite sure if this...
Trap, hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now, and escapes.
Into the corner now. Knife edge shot echoing through the arena. Ilya Dragunov has such an incredible fighting spirit. Is that enough to bring him the victory?
Absolutely, Cole. Dragunov leaves everything he has in the ring. And if he brings that intensity and ferociousness to bear, there aren't many superstars he can't find a way to defeat.
Look out!
Everybody home!
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw.
Size disadvantage coming into a play there as Dragunov is put on the defensive.
Yeah, now that should grow Devlin's confidence.
Beautiful side super.
Oh, they get dirty here.
One, two, one.
It's off the pin at two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Oh my God.
Coming, big clothesline connects, and more to come.
Incredible, does he have him here?
One, two,
kicks out.
Somehow, someway, he is still in this. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Hooked up, DDT.
Nice shot back in.
Fisherman suplex.
Rolling neck snap. And Dragunov gets stonewalled.
And another counter.
Into the cover.
Oh.
A defiant kick out after one.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Got the leg cut. Stepped over. Cloverleaf.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron.
And he's out. Tremendous strength.
Nice takedown.
Hooked up.
Ooh. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This.
Oh no,
getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to count.
Trap, hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Just about as close as you can get.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Dragunov, propulsion engaged. Torpedo Moscow. Devlin wasn't ready. Could be done.
That's gotta be it.
Deserves another look, folks.
Here is your winner,
close a match as we've seen in recent memory.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
Look who's at NXT! She's back! Little Miss Bliss!
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
I like how the NXT fans here act like they've been supporting Alexa the entire time. It wasn't until she left this popsicle joint she became a true sensation.
Popsicle joint? How disrespectful can you be?
And Alexa is indeed in love with herself. There is no doubt about that.
In love with herself and seemingly always angry at the rest of the world.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxton. She just must not like you.
And her opponents first. From Glen Ridge, New Jersey, Casey Catanzaro!
You know what she lacks in size, she makes up for in spirit.
Casey Catanzaro, a woman capable of absolutely mind-blowing athletic feats.
Casey will wow you, she'll amaze you, and she'll take your breath away. She is a fun superstar to watch.
She may be the smallest competitor in WWE, but her high-flying style has brought Casey great success.
Describes her. Impressive.
A competitor already so accomplished for such a young age.
And from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell.
Been successful her entire career. From Australia to NXT, now ready to conquer WWE.
Yeah, what gives Indy Hartwell that advantage is her incredible strength. She almost always has the size advantage inside the ring.
Has already seen so much success in NXT and WWE.
Yeah, but Cole, Indy Hartwell is only getting better.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan, a little unorthodox, a little unusual, but very, very talented, and always getting better.
She's nuts. I say fun.
Well, before she was fun or nuts, she was actually revered by the NXT Universe. This version of Liv Morgan, not so much.
Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match, win by pinfall or submission, but anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't let the rule book to restrict them. Didn't let anything get in the back.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Nice takedown. I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Great counter by Alexa, producing a trampoline.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
Bang! Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
the setback. A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no
cover. Cover.
She's still as determined as ever.
There's a crucifix, nicely done. Right across the face. Somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very
so
accurate. Good. Very accurate. Ah, drop kick to the spine. Kizaru's attack gets reversed. Big flying forearm. Bulldog. She had it scouted. Stunner. Oh! Forced out of the ring. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
If this lands, it's over.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Finds the advantage after a straight counter. Oh, back to the elbow. She jumps it and reverses it.
Enough already.
A set-out match slam. Well-scattered reversal there. Powerful contact by Liv Morgan.
Taking aim on the arm.
Kidneys. Oh, the elbow connects. She's feeling the hurt here.
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
Can she score the pin?
Two.
She kicks out with authority after two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh my goodness. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Jarring impact.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And a kick.
Put down face first.
Isolating the arm.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Haymaker connects.
Indy is just about to finish this.
And well, is it an offer? The cover!
Two.
Taking it. That'll be a win. What a hard-fought victory.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Conclusion to this fatal four-way.
That might have been one of the most entertaining fatal four-ways we've ever seen.